Okay, welcome back to Korean lesson. What to say to your idol during video calls? Welcome, Jeremia!
Hi, Sarah.
Hi.
Thanks for having me again.
My pleasure. The previous lesson was about simple sentences that you can say quickly, and the thing about simple sentences or things like the praising sentences is that you cannot actually get the idol's response. Have you ever thought about this? Because if you can speak English and you don't speak Korean, that person can speak Korean and that person doesn't speak English, usually it's one way. Because the idol is gonna go like, oh, thank you. You know what I mean? And yeah, the conversation, it's not coming and going and coming and going. So what I thought was the best way to give your heart or pour your heart during the video call was to have a little letter that I always wanted to listen from somebody during the hardest time being in a girl band. That's what I prepared. And I think a lot of people also was wondering what I want to hear from my fans during video calls. So this is a little bit too deep, and I focused on the Korean phrases, so the English translation might not be so accurate. But you can ask me questions, or if you have other expressions that you want to use, you can leave comments, and Jeremy will leave comments below, because he knows more grammar, Korean grammar, than me, sadly. It's true, because I graduated Canadian high school. It's true. Anyways, here we go. Okay, so imagine that you are Do you recognize this sound?
That's the KakaoTalk video chat.
Exactly.
Yep.
So, and then the sound stops and your idol appears on the screen, and then you say hi, right? And then the idol says hi, and then silence. Or the idol might say something like, oh, thank you for watching our concert, or thank you for joining, thank you for adoring us, or thank you for loving us, thank you for adoring me, thank you for coming, something like that. But if you prepare like a whole Korean letter, I thought it would be amazing. Okay. 안녕하세요. 저는 XXX입니다. For example, 안녕하세요. 저는 제레미입니다. Hello, my name is Jeremy. You got that?
Yes.
짧은 시간 동안 Let's pretend you are calling me. 세라에게 하고 싶은 말이 있어요. During this given time, I want to tell you something. Because it's going
to
be...
Do you want me to be repeating some of these?
Do you want to? Because I mean, might cry. Be... Let's not do that, okay?
Okay.
Okay. 짧은 시간 동안 세라에게 하고 싶은 말이 있어요. During this given time, approximately 3 minutes, 5 minutes, I want to tell you something. Because this is going to be, if this is going to be one-way communication, we'd rather, you know, express what we feel in a very accurate Korean expression. 당신은 저에게 너무 소중한 사람입니다. 당신은 you, 저에게 to me 너무 소중한 사람입니다. 너무 소중한 so precious 사람입니다. You are very precious to me. I mean the direct translation is you are very precious person, dear to my heart. 알고 있나요? Do you know that? 알고 있나요? Do you know that? 사랑받을 자격이 있고 사랑 is love, 받을 자격이 있고 받을 자격 means the right to deserve. You have the right to deserve love. 있고 have 지금 그대로도 아름답다. 지금 now 그대로도 as the way 아름답다 beautiful 사실을요. The fact. So do you know the fact that you deserve to be loved? And you are beautiful just the way you are. So from the beginning, 안녕하세요. 저는 제레미입니다. Or if your name is Vicky, 안녕하세요. 저는 비키입니다. 안녕하세요. 저는 누구입니다. 짧은 시간 동안 세라에게 하고 싶은 말이 있어요. 당신은 저에게 너무 precious, 소중한 사람입니다. 알고 있나요? Do you know? 사랑받을 자격이 있고 지금 그대로도 아름답다는 사실을요. Next page. Sorry, Jeremy. You have to be quiet for this.
Most people are here to talk to hear you anyway, so.
Okay. 누군가 당신이 부족하다고 말하고 누군가 somebody 당신이 부족하다고 말하고 당신이 you 부족하다고 말하고 말하다 say 부족하다 lack somebody might say you're not good enough 비난할 때도 and when somebody criticizes you 이것만은 잊지 말아요. Don't forget. 누군가 당신이 부족하다고 말하고 비난할 때도 이것만은 잊지 말아요. Someone might say you're not good enough and criticize you, but don't forget this. 누군가 당신이 부족하다고 말하고 비난할 때도 이것만은 잊지 말아요. 아침에 눈을 뜨면 당신 생각에 웃음 짓고 아침 is morning. 눈을 뜨면 means wake. 당신 생각 is the thought of you. 웃음 짓고 means make smile. 아침에 눈을 뜨면 당신 생각에 웃음 짓고 that someone wakes up in the morning with a smile. 하루를 행복하게 마무리하는 사람이 있다는 걸요. 하루를 means a day. 행복하게, happily, 마무리하는, and, 사람이 있다는 걸요. So the whole sentence goes that someone wakes up in the morning with a smile and goes to bed happy because of you. 사랑해요. I love you. And this is the ending sentence. 세라도 세라를 사랑하길 바래요. So you can put in your idol's name in 세라 place, right? 세라도 세라를 누구도 누구를 사랑하기를 바래요. 세라도 세라를 사랑하길 바래요. And I wish you love yourself too. So I will also leave the whole letter format in the description section. And you can practice it. And if you need, I don't know, if was this difficult?
I mean, it's long. So as somebody who is new, it can be. But like, since it's broken out, that does make it a lot easier. And you did a good job explaining the different parts. And also pronouncing them in a broken up way. So it's not just here's a bunch of sentences all together. Yeah. So I think that will make it easy for people to be able to follow along.
If you want to, you can get rid of some sentences in between, but you have to look at the meaning first. So I was going to do several versions of it, but this letter truly came from my heart, so I couldn't actually edit or add more. Please, make your idol cry. It makes them feel appreciated.
In a good way.
At least at that moment, you know? Probably it's just back in my times, but I was treated like a part in a machinery. So if someone said something like this, I would... Thank you. But, you know, things might have been changed a little bit. But hopefully this doesn't make your idol cry. But yeah, we'll see.
I mean, you cried a little bit reading this to yourself, so.
I know. Yeah. So let's make this world a better place. Jeremy, do you have anything to say? Because I didn't let you speak during this lesson.
I mean, that is understandable. I can appreciate why. Let's make sure that these idols that bring so much to us, that we can also give as much back to them.
I hope this little section or this little content makes a little difference in this world and make it a better place. And
me too.
I will stop crying. Thank you. Have a great day. And I will come back with a happier content next time. Bye. Have a great day. Have a great day, Jeremy. Thank you for joining me today.
You too.
Bye.
Bye.